Hey everybody, Troy here. Thank you so very much for tuning into the video. Well, it's been quite a few months since I've done a 22 long rifle ammo score video. The main thing is that I haven't been looking for any. I did a video quite a few months ago saying that like the thrill of the hunt is gone for 22 long rifle for me. I did it quite a bit last year and was lucky enough to find quite a bit, even though it was during an ammo shortage, especially on 22s, and it's still hard to find. But I just haven't been checking. But also, at least once a month, me and my son usually go shooting, and we shoot the 22 quite a bit. And so I haven't been replacing that ammo. So about a week and a half or 2 weeks ago, I decided that I should start, at least picking up a few more boxes to get the stockpile back up a little bit. But checking the Walmart application or the Walmart website, nothing has been coming in, and I only checked just the larger bulk boxes, like 500s or 525s or 333s, and I really don't check the anything that's for like 50 rounds. I'll check the 100 rounds, like CCIs or the Winchester, and none of that's been coming in. So I didn't know about any of it coming in, and then I saw Pistol Pete's video this morning about him getting some of the Remington 22, I believe it was the Target. And he lives about 80 or 90 miles south of me, so I thought maybe some would come in, but I didn't purposely go to Walmart to get ammunition. Me and my brother went and we had to get a couple of grocery items, but of course, I had to go over and check the ammo. And they did have the Thunderbolt, as you can see, and they also had the Target too as well, but I got the Thunderbolt, I got the three boxes, and here is the receipt, $237 a box. And today's date, 9/24, and 1:06 p.m. As you see in the description, it says two Walmart stores, four ammo scores. So, like I said, my brother was with me, and he had already got what he needed, and he went out to the car. And he always asks me if I have gotten any ammo, and he's interested to see what I've got, but he doesn't go shooting. And I showed him, I said, it's not much, just these three boxes of 50 rounds of 22. He goes, man, that's not very, very much. And I said, yeah. I said, but of course, like I told you, you only can get three boxes. He said, well, did you wanted to get more? I said, yeah. I said, but I can't get any more because the same person's there. He says, well, give me the money and I'll go ahead and get it. I said, I said, sure. So I gave him the money and he went and got another three boxes for me, which is very nice of him. And you see $237 per box, and $924, and then $117. So after that, got home, did some things around the house. Then I had to go to Home Depot and run some errands. And I said, well, maybe if I head up to a store that I don't normally go to other stores checking for ammo, but I just wanted to, get some more 22 since I've shot a lot. And I went to another one that's about 5 or 6 miles away and was able to pick up three more boxes of the same thing. And here is the prices, of course, same prices, $237. And there's the date. And then that was almost 2:45, 2:41 p.m. So after that, I came home and, did a lot of things around the house. And it got time for... I hadn't planned on going to get something for dinner, but we decided that we'd just get something out, and the Walmart that I went to first earlier today is right next to it. My son said, "Can I go with you?" I go on the Walmart, and he said, "Do you want me to pick up some more 22 if there's any more left?" He goes, "Because he says I'll purchase it, and we'll go shooting this weekend." And I said, "Fine." And so we went in there, and I'm not going to tell you this part of the story because I'm doing a separate video. After this video, check out the next video about how much trouble we had and what went on as far as my son trying to buy a 22 long rifle. But so anyway, since we went to Walmart, and I'll just tell you, they wouldn't let him buy any 22 long rifle, even though he has a 22 rifle, and it asks whether it's a pistol or a rifle, and we have the rifle. And he said that's what it's for, and they still wouldn't sell it to him. But I'll tell you the whole story in the separate video after this. So anyway, I ended up buying the three boxes because the girl had already had them out, and then she refused to sell them to my son. So I ended up buying them. So I got those three boxes. And once again, $237 per box. And today's date, 9/24, and then almost 6 o'clock in the evening. And there were still some left over, so people still had a chance to get off work and come out and get this. Got a total of, what do we got here? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12 boxes today. You know, only two stores. So, like I said, it was two Walmart stores and 4 Ammo Stores. And that's the video. I hope you enjoyed it. Like I said, it's the first time I've purchased 22 in quite a long time. And check out the next video that I'm going to make after this, explaining the whole situation of why they said they wouldn't let my son buy 22 long rifle, even though he's 19, almost 20, and we have a rifle that we're using it in. And he's purchased 22 there before and other rifle ammunition. So check out that video. As always, thanks for supporting the MTH, or the Mr. Troy Hunter channel. And as always, we will see you next time.